أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Has there reached you the report of the overwhelming event? Some faces that day will be humbled, being hard and exhausted. They will enter to burn in an intensely hot fire. They will be given drink from a boiling spring. For them there will be no food except from a poisonous, thorny plant, which neither nourishes nor avails against hunger. Other faces that day will show pleasure. With their effort they are satisfied, in an elevated garden, wherein they will hear no unsuitable speech. Within it is a flowing spring. Within it are couches raised high, and cups put in place, and cushions lined up, and carpets spread around. And do they not look at the camels, how they are created, and at the sky, how it is raised, and at the mountains, how they are erected, and at the earth, how it is spread out? So remind, O Muhammad, you are only a reminder. You are not over them a controller. However, he who turns away and disbelieves, then Allah will punish him with the greatest punishment. Indeed, to us is their return. Then indeed, upon us is their account.